think I said that before. Okay, we're scheduled for a 06 start time. That's 20 minutes from now. So go ahead, get back by your gear, hydrate, make any last minute checks or adjustments you need. If you have questions, please bring them up now.
Yeah, man.
Hello.
Had to come out.
Thank you, baby.
Feeling good.
Trying to do something. Warm it up. Maybe the first mile, and then just kind of pace it out. Walk. I'm stick to somewhere.
Hey, Cloud.
Yeah, that's light. That's a lot.
You didn't have no
airfield, right? Yeah, so
we did.
Yeah. Our last one was okay. It was pretty
good.
He passed these way.
Can I leave my rucksack here and everything?
How are you feeling, Sergeant?
Feeling great. It's just like another day in the 25th, you know?
Yes, Sergeant.
Is this timed or just go, no go?
It's just go, no go.
Do I need to talk through or do I just walk through? Inspection. 1, 2, 3. Weapons clear. 4. Semi. Fire. Charge.
Go through the procedure. Got it?
Yes, sir. Forward. Semi. Fire.
Same direction. Weapons clear. Alright. I'm ready. Alright. So, squeeze trigger again. Yo, what up, man?
How you feeling right now?
Hey, man. Tired. But
yeah?
Hey, still going. Still going hard. It's the heart to keep going.
down there, you'll see where I'm at. Good job. Here you need to get right here.
Ruck my own fire.
I think it's the other one doing that.
Charge the bolt forward. Come on. Pull the trigger. Let me do that again.
All right, you have a seat over here. Get out.
You can sit down.
All right, I'm just standing. All right, get ready.
First thing I'm doing, clearing weapons. One, two, three, weapons up.
Like I said earlier, my family, my children, and just knowing that I'm almost to the end of my career, got about four more years left. So that's what motivating me right now.
Pretty good, pretty confident. Just 13 mile ruck was completed. Our mystery event was done. Now we're staging for our next event. Motivation to represent my platoon, my battalion, my brigade, ultimately my division. It always pays to win, and I'm gonna finish everything that I start.
Tired, but I can still push. Still got a lot more to give. To be the best, you gotta compete and fight with the best. That's what I'm pushing to do.
Seven, six, five, four, one, stop, go!
All the way through, carry. Hold the drop sprint.
Go.
Get set. Go.
At the commando, get set. You're gonna be hanging off the bar.
Go.
One touch. One push up. Down. 3, 4, 5, 6,
and then immediate left again. So you're gonna come on the other side of this parking lot.
Check.
Okay. So, get set. Go.
That's how you run, boy. Good run.
15-18, 19-25, 1-6, 1-7.
They don't know that I'm second place.
There we go.
28.
Good job today. That was really smooth. See you guys then. Make sure you get your two.
Hey, competitors.
Put your gloves on, iPro on, everything on, just so I can just do a quick pop, pop, pop.
TH, our pro gloves. Same thing, turn your pistol in and move to the booth.
10-4 fire, this is our cell.
Well, first group, second group.
No.
Oh, shit.
At that point, you will have 30 rounds. Means direct fire. The standard.
Get a little bit closer look. This is the layout of my range. You're currently sitting in my bleachers, which are right here. From these bleachers, when you were told to begin, you're gonna move directly to this camo net and draw your M17, your holster, and your.
There we go. Oh, go a little lower. That silhouette for the M4.
Which one?
That silhouette for the M4. Oh, again.
Is it?
Time.
Like next to 240 and then fuck. Get up there and put your hands to the side. Or on your head, wherever you feel comfortable.
I'm up. He sees me. I'm down.
I'm up. Down.